So, Pierre was the man who knocked Dylan down to losers in the first place, with his wolf coming out, ooh, right off the bat, reflecting auto-reticle. But then, at the end of that set, Dylan started to figure out what was going on, pretty much.
Absolutely.
Brought it back very close.
It'll be interesting to see what adaptations both players make.
Definitely.
Here.
It's always interesting to see the set run back, as it were.
Yeah, for sure. And especially with Cole not being at this tournament, I think neither of these players would be happy with anything less than first place.
Yeah, definitely.
So definitely, we've seen lots of competitive sets between them before, and this is going to be another one. So, should be fun to watch.
Right off the bat, keep it super close.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody's first stop. Tilt.
Yeah, not quite gonna take it. Okay, yeah, of course that
keeping him in the air.
Follow up.
Oh, the drag awesome. Down there.
That's gonna do it.
Oh my god. Here, just about pull a sweet down smash. Just released a little. I gotta see if there's some water. Holy.
Yeah. Good place to play this.
There's a power bar like under the chair.
What was it?
Alright, so yeah, Pink taking that first stock and then building some damage up on the second stock while still holding on to his stock at 161, so definitely know what you want to see. As a wolf player, you definitely want to be taking those stocks early at 160. We'll see if Pierre can change up what he's doing, and there's a nice back here. Gonna delete that stock. But Dylan does have quite a bit of percent built up, so he'll be looking to take this stock soon too. Special Flame gonna help out with that. Okay, nice reflect on that one. And yeah, that back air is gonna stay there. So full stock lead here for Pink. And now he's gonna start these Nair strings. Gets two, and then a grab. Okay, yeah, waits for that roll. Two back airs, building that percent real fast. Yeah, that was a smart counter attempt from Dylan. Didn't work out, but I like the idea. And now Pierre's starting to answer back with just some solid hits.
They're answering pretty quick. So 110 on the last.
Yeah, counter. That's exactly what he was looking for last time, and he went for it again this time and got it.
Yep, it's finally called it out the right time.
Very strong.
Oh, sick. The cam's on the wrong cam. It'd be like that sometimes. Oh, it's a Fox time.
Yeah, I suppose so. That was a pretty convincing win from Dylan,
yeah.
So I'm not surprised at the change.
Yeah, Pierre realizes that Dylan's catching on to the wolf shenanigans.
Mm-hmm. So,
speaking of shenanigans.
Yeah, and he's really going to try to use this this speed of Fox to keep the pressure on Palutena and not let her use all the projectiles and stuff that she was using against
Oh, wow, that reset.
So yeah, just both characters looking good.
Get down tilt to pop him off again.
Not gonna catch him with that down tilt.
Oh,
nice
parry.
Good dash attack. Not gonna catch him with forward air. Back air though.
Back air pops him off.
Yeah, looking for these classic.
Nice parry on the nair. Just getting hit by hit. Racking up percent bit by bit. He's off stage.
All right. Wow. Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. That's,
well,
we just reset things.
Smash time, I guess.
So it's actually a two stock game.
Doesn't get much more even than that.
Oh, yeah, just punish that from afar with some lasers. Yeah, but nair time.
Definitely a lot of lag on that explosive flame, so if you are able to anticipate it, definitely is an opportunity for punishing. Winning a couple neutral interactions there and getting a lot of percent off it.
Right on the edge.
Oh, fighting by catching again. He gets him with that sage. Okay, next back air.
Tough counter read. You're trying to
back air. Yeah, that's gonna do it. Okay, but here did build up some good percent there, so not too far
definitely
behind. Take the stock off.
Yeah,
and that's
just like that. Nair up smash.
It's classic.
That's iconic. Even game. Last stock. Nice little string.
Killing one down one.
Oh, you right. Sleeping at the wheel.
Missing for one of the years. But no, new one. We all knew, but
yeah.
Thought he might be able to punish off that shielding that side B, but didn't get too much. Here we go, though.
Off stage of hypes. Ooh!
Oh, yeah, nice.
Reflect those back.
Oh, yeah, just gets caught with that side B.
That's impressive.
I think going up 2-0, and I know how badly Llumys wants that run back against BZ, but he's going to have to...
He's going to have to make something happen here.
Yeah.
Wolf game one, Fox game two.
DK.
Hard read.
Make it happen. Make it happen, Pierre.
For the people.
The people want to see the
Where
DK.
Where my apes at?
The people want to see the DK. Pierre's pretty intense player when he plays, so maybe he would appreciate that.
Yeah. Pierre's stone face, stone cold. He wants it. He's already here to win. Let's see what he can do here.
Let's see how this battlefield pick helps him out. If it does at all. Might be able to help him get some classic Fox up airs.
Special counter pick to the one he likes.
Yeah.
Give a little extra power up.
Just getting caught on the ledge. Yeah, just can't do anything. Oh, and yeah.
Wow.
Pink tried to end it all there.
Yeah,
but
Pink tried to just get that huge lead off the bat. Although... This lead isn't marginal.
That's just
11%.
Those side Bs just aren't working out for off stage. But okay, here's a follow-up as well. Yeah, got a little bit of damage, but oh my god, he's back to it here. Yeah, I don't know what's gotta switch up
down
the strategy
tip,
for recovering because it's just too predictable right now.
Just getting down tilted every time.
Jabs.
Another down tilt.
Tries to do it again. Press him with Nair. Yeah, this is just
can't
not
get past
pretty.
Just grab two.
Just hard to
big back air.
Yeah,
Pink
really
just
wanted to get one style there, I think. And it did end up costing him, but I don't think he's too worried. Is he?
Man, everybody falls into that.
Jump up.
He knows.
Yeah, it looked like Pierre DI'd in a little bit to try to avoid the forward air. And then gets
jumped up to get swept in to the up air.
Such good awareness from Pink.
Definitely. He knows what people want to do in that situation.
Yeah, exactly. And being able to not only read that, but also...
just cover it with a really powerful...
Yeah, exactly. Make his conversion off the read.
Oh, but Pierre doing work right now.
Mm-hmm. He's going to have to keep it up if he wants to avoid a
3-0
here.
Ooh, good parry, but ended up on the wrong side of him for the forward tilt.
Yeah. It's a couple lasers in for a little bit extra damage. Yeah, gets grabbed for that unsafe jab.
Does not punish the forward tilt, though.
Okay.
Uses
a
B to mix up.
Tried to mix it up, but Pink was still able to cover it, so.
Very linear recovery. It's tough to get around Cali with it.
Yeah, absolutely. Just with all Palutena's towers, it's definitely not
that's
easy.
Off the
that's
top.
Gonna be,
wow.
Yeah, that's going to be the... That was
a
we're waiting on BZ, who is playing GM. But it's grand finals time.
So,